So don't blame me if you get home to a changed lot. Now, we're gonna mix equal amounts of cranberry and pineapple juice. Now, we're gonna add the same amount of crème de noix or any nut-flavored liquor. And finally, we're gonna add some Chambord. Now we're gonna mix it up a little. And pour over a shot glass. And there you have it. That's a pecker wrecker. Now I like mixing and shaking drinks, but I like to shake my hips even more. Music? Lights?